The first thing should be, why do you want to join the social space? What is your own motivation and your situation? Because the kind of job you look for and the organization you look for will depend on that. So, you know, is it, I want to change the world, I want to do something that's interesting and different, I'm fed up of my corporate life, I want something different, easier, whatever it is, right? So be very clear about that, and then make sure that the organization and the role matches what you're looking for. The second is, and people don't ask this question, is who will I work for directly? What is my team? Who is my boss? Because they're the people you learn from, and you want to make sure you respect them and trust them, and you can actually learn from them. So that's extremely important. Make sure that there's somebody who will drive you and teach you and spend time, invest the time in you to make sure you learn skills. And the last thing is, do your research. You know, meet people in the space, do your research. You know, if you can, do some volunteering before you make the shift. If you can, take some time out and spend some time, working for an organization, interning, be an advisor depending on your age and experience, and just jump in with your eyes open. Don't do it with your eyes closed.